Hello and welcome to another Let's Play by me, the GamerWolfSix of Okami. On the last Let's Play, we went into the Dragon Palace, and did a whole bunch of exposition, and then went into the Water Dragon Stomach, and now we're ending this short dungeon, which will probably have a whole bunch more exposition. That's why I cut last let's play a bit early. Oh right, I need to do something. So let's see. Oh, maybe I go this way? Oop. Thanks for the camera change. Whiff. Yeah, let's not. Oop, Jesus! Amy, don't do that. Probably should cut that, though. But I like being gross. Giving him acid reflux. Anybody that suffers from acid reflux, you got a tiny white wolf in your stomach. Okay, like, I would think we'd get hurt going in that, but I think this is how we get back. Oh, I was about to be like, huh. How is it that, this thing doesn't get dissolved? And it is getting dissolved. Just very slowly. Granted, I don't know what slowly is. Whoa, jeez. Ah, so it does hurt me. Because it did take some damage. Yeah. Where do those things last? I'm just gonna wait till my stuff recharges, though. There we go. Glad they got that, what, ink pot or something? Oops. We try. Where did we get that? Okay, Dragon Jewel gets rid of acid reflux. Nice. Hmm. Everything is fine. When did this come out with regards to the Matrix? Because that's like probably the third one I've seen in this game. Okay, why can't I do a bomb? Oh, wait, that guy's draining all my stuff. Okay, next group. You're a jerk. Why don't you go in the fire? Bomb. There we go. Weird that my attacks don't seem to reach. Yeah. Can I? Okay, how about this? I was gonna use something anyways to show it off. That works. Nice, I should remember to keep those. Especially if it just, you know, kills everything. Just appreciate Amy just going up on her hind legs. Like she wants some steakers.
Oh, I could go for steak.
I want steakums. Watch out for the everything falling from the sky. Granted, you don't have much, you know, avoidance sometimes. Like there. Good thing this game gives you plenty of time. I mean plenty of time. I hate it when games don't give you plenty of time, and then you have to do something like this several times over. To breathe underwater, I mean, not in palace. Okay, that makes sense. Yeah, good amount of exposition, and it's sad. Don't look at the boobs, Amy. Question is how she got here. She said a word. really have to do that? Does he have telekinetic powers or something to be able to do that? Why? Anything here before go? Nope. Okay. So yeah, that's why I cut last Let's Play short. So that was a good bit of stuff. Also, can we go into this area before we, go to the next stuff? Cool. Can't remember what she said this room was. I'm gonna go in the sauna. I'm not going to be there. Now, I want you to note one thing you might have missed there, and I missed until, like, I read it on Wiki after playing this game, like, what, two, three times? If you looked at, you know, Busty Babe's hair throughout the game, she has one eye covered. And if you looked at her face there, she had neither eye covered. And that's important. I mean, that thing would help us get out quicker. I'm sorry again. Ishin isn't particularly the smartest. Yeah, because I was such a tease, I'll, you know, go a little bit longer here.
I'm gonna be
It takes me some time to learn. Thank you. Ah, that, wait. Yes. At two maps says, like, one map. So, since this was a longer Let's Play, we're gonna have to end it here. So, I'd like to thank you all for watching another Let's Play by me, the GamerWolfSix of Okami. Please comment, cause like comments, so much you like, dislike, tips, tricks, otherwise. If you like my YouTube and like to grow, then please like, subscribe, and check out other videos to help it grow. And please, remember to spay and or neuter your animals to help control the pet population. And until next time on Let's Play by me, the GamerWolfSix of Okami. See ya.